boxing first from Hartford, Connecticut, David Darrell.
The bell, and this intergender tag team contest is underway.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas! Every year we get to see divas in bikinis. I love it! Oh, did you see that knee?
Not today, too fast. That was a ton of velocity.
A superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Senator controlling the arm. Oh, folded up like an accordion. Senator has the arm. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Senator's going up.
Whoa, whoa! These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Man, this has been a great matchup. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. He's got him up.
And he hits the pile driver. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of... what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He makes the tag!
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. There's the suplex.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, my gosh! step ahead.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Do this.
Big move. And now deposited down there by the bottom turnbuckle. There's no doubt that our WWE fans watching live in places like the United Kingdom and Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria are enjoying this SummerSlam extravagant. Took the world backbreaker.
The princess wants to watch it.
Oh, wow. Huge move. Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much if not enough. Look at this. Could it be?
To the side of that one.
Look at the eyes of the princess. I don't like this at all.
Oh, clothesline knocked right on her head. We got a tag. The tag is made. Senator into the headlock.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
And he gets out of the way.
He's got him.
What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll. Cole, what's he got in mind? Watch it. Watch it. Oh, no. What did we just see?
Squeezing down on the head.
High elbow to the face.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
The elbow.
He's got him hooked. Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Ooh. And he dodges that one.
Look at this, big bulldog.
And he makes the tag. Avoids the impact there.
There's a sidewalk slam. She's got her.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
You're in trouble now.
She's looking to get out of here. Oh my, look at this.
You gotta be kidding me. Through the barricade. They destroyed.
Back into the ring now.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, big DDT. That could be it.
Got out of the way of that one.
Are you kidding me? Look.
She makes the tag. Senator from behind. Great move. Pile driver. Good Lord, what impact. Goes behind.
That was an impressive suplex. He's going to take another chance. Whoa!
Oh, that was just perfectly executed.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. That landed like a ton of bricks. With DDT,
look out.
Vicious elbow drop.
Senator. Senator nails it.
He was able to reverse that. He's in big trouble. There's a cover.
One. She's seen enough. And here she comes. Nice dodge there.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Just a fantastic suplex. Controlling the head.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. Oh my gosh!
There's the headlock.
And that one hurt his hand. See the way his head planted into the floor off that pile driver?
Senator with a solid shot. Simply devastating. This could do it. Two. Three. Senator wins.
Well, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.